We've made strides. Marched for 50 years. And seen miracles. But our witness to life is still needed. In our nation's capital, in our states, in our local communities, we will continue marching. We will continue changing hearts until the day that abortion is unthinkable. We march for them before they can take their own steps. We're there for those who need us. Ask yourself, this January, where will you be?